Hey guys, I'm Josh from Lazy Acres. Thank you for tuning in. We are saving the world here, one trailer at a time. Today, we're gonna look at a 2021 Transcend, model number 221RB. This guy weighs around 5,800 pounds. It's got a side slide, front queen, rear bath. These Transcends are wood frame, aluminum skin, but notice the skin here is a little thicker than normal. It's gonna resist dents and that kind of thing a little bit nicer than your typical aluminum skin. Got yourself a power front jack, 20 pound propane tanks, and then your battery in a box is right there. Now, these most recent Transcends actually have a solar panel on the roof all ready to go for you. That's gonna charge your battery for you while you're dry camping. That's only the most recent Transcends though. Pass-through storage right through here. When you look up here to your right, you'll see you got yourself a charge controller by Furrion there. City water connection, battery disconnect, outside receptacle. We have four stabilizer jacks, one on each corner. Full-size slide here pulling the couch off the floor, plus your 12-volt fridge, which is also new when they went to that solar charge. Your sewer drains down there. It's a 30-amp detachable style cord, blue LED light, letting you know you have hydro there. Blackwater flush kit right here. Notice the washroom's at the back of the trailer, so that's where your Blackwater flush is. Full-size spare tire. We're gonna put a beautiful Lazy Acre tire cover on there for you. Backup camera prep at the top there. Roof ladder, get up on your roof, check your seals every 90 days, guys, super important. 6 gallon gas electric water heater. Then we got ourselves our power awning. That goes basically the full length of the trailer, gives us great awning coverage on this side of the trailer. 14 inch tires, 5 volt hubs, nitro fill, freshwater fill. If you don't have the end on the hose, you can always gravity fill in like that. Outside TV hookup, furnace vent, nice trailer, guys. Range hood vent. Outside speaker, LED light right through here. You can see that's nicely lit up. Kitchen window. Let's go have a look inside, guys.
Hey, guys. We're inside that Transcend 221RB. Thanks for tuning back in. We're in the front bedroom. It's a 60 by 80 inch queen mattress. We got ourselves hanging storage on either side and an overhead shelf there right above. Notice we have windows on both sides of the bed, receptacles on both sides of the bed, and then some spots there for maybe a CPAP machine or a little cubby hole in through there. All right, coming into the living space, guys. This is a 12-volt fridge. It's by Furrion, and it's a 8 cubic foot. Let me check here. 8 cubic foot, 12-volt fridge. One of the benefits on this fridge, guys, is that there's no vents outside. It's easy to run while you're going on the road, and it cools a lot faster. It's gonna cool in about an hour and a half, 2 hours kind of thing. A little bit of a drawer down below here. We got ourselves our recliner sofa here. That's facing the TV, that makes sense. And then there's a receptacle in behind. Nice big window here that's gonna rotate right across. Give us lots of airflow. Spinning here into the TV area, we got ourselves our TCL TV. Seamless countertops, drawers right through here. Quick note, TVs change often. It may not be a TCL TV, but it's a TCL at the time of filming. We got storage all the way across there. Glass stovetop to cover, 22 inch oven, big pot and pan drawer as well. Our water pumps in through there with our siphon kit. Good storage down there, good spot for a garbage can. Seamless countertops, like I said, undermount stainless steel sink, pull out faucet. Your cups can go up through here. Maybe some plate action in through there. Furrion microwave, storage there above. Covered through there, and then your TV. Now, towards the back of the trailer, we have our washroom. Washroom's killer, lots of floor space. Give the old squat check, feels pretty nice in through here. Seamless countertops, drawer, cupboard, medicine cabinet. Right now, look at that good looking cameraman. You see him there? There he is. Beautiful, beautiful. Shelf, square style shower. We got some linen closets in there on the left too. Lots of space here in the shower. I can turn around. Nice shower door through here. Lots of height. Just a nice shower, guys. Awesome. Nice trailer, too. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was the 2021 Transcend 221RB. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel, maybe share it with your friends. You can email us here at sales@lazyacres.com, or you can call us at 705-833-2539. Have a good day.